You have money for emergency funds. Should you put it in the stock market?
We're going to be investing insights in Tokyo with my good friend Marvin Guillermo. We teach you about investing, pero you have to save before you invest, right?
Okay,
so
yeah.
We're gonna teach you a little bit of that as well.
So if you are an OFW from Japan, join us Investing Insights 2019, April 13th.
Yeah, especially from Tokyo area.
Kawasaki area
Tokyo, Kawasaki, Saitama. This area, this is the perfect time for you to learn.
Ito, guys, this is something very, very interesting and important and has been talked about, and magugulat ka kasi.
Magugulat mo na lang.
Magugulat kita.
Guys, okay. Just let you know, these are all impromptu. Warning to.
Oh, walang warning. Pero ako
alam ko na. We don't rehearse anything.
I'm already framing what I'm supposed to ask you, and I hope you react well when we do this. You have money for emergency funds. Should you put it in the stock market?
What's your answer? Huh? You're the stock market expert.
Oh nga, pero sige, I'll answer also.
Ako
sige.
Categorically, my answer is no.
Okay.
I think number one, the reason you need to understand ano ba yung nature ng emergency funds. Emergency funds will always happen because there's always going to be an emergency. And I know, Marvin, I'm in my 50s, and I'll tell you something. Those emergencies, they do happen. They do happen. So you want to be able to maintain a certain level of liquidity. Now, why is it dangerous for you to invest in the market? What if the time na kailangan mo yung emergency tapos nag-down ang market by, say, 20%? So, imbis na nakatulong sa emergency funds, nabawasan. So, alam mo yun, I mean, we're not telling you to put a lot of market in time deposit savings, but at least a few months of your monthly savings, sabi mo man lang, just to be safe, kasi may danger din yun eh. Pag yung pera mo, gusto mong, di ba, you say you have to wait, time and everything. Pag gusto mo ng, gusto mo kumita talaga pera mo, dapat willing ka to wait. Eh kung gusto mo pull out yung emergencies, then ano yan, mali-discard mo. So, ako categorically, and people may not agree with me, but that's again not just my personal opinion. I think it's financially sound
kasi, but how will you become very be aggressive? The stock market is something very aggressive eh. How can you be aggressive if you don't have cash that will be a hedge?
Kasi kakabahan ka.
Your trades will be half-hearted if you know everything is there eh. What gives me the confidence to trade or invest and leave it long is that alam ko there's cash behind it. Eh. There's a logic behind it.
Hindi ka nagmamadali. You're willing to wait the time. Hindi ka kinakabahan. All these things, di ba? Parang, so very ano yan. I mean, I'm sure some people can justify
and people always say that, what if bumagsak yung market? Hindi mo matatanggal pera mo.
Pwede naman
pero hindi yun for me. What if up, ibibeta mo kagad? Sayang, that's the greatest tragedy that you could ever do. You have a stock that's going up, tapos bibenta mo 20% only to see it go 100, 200, 300% because you need the cash at that point in time. The stock market, for me, is something that you need the money for a very, very, very...
Kaya importante, allocation.
You don't need to touch it for a long time.
Importante naka-allocate ka talaga. So, you have to practice allocation. I think, I don't know about our friend si Renzi Violena.
Actually, this video is brought to you by Renzi Violena.
So, one fun, healthy discussion we had with Renzi, our good friend, is... Kami ni Renzi, we don't agree. Si Marvin, we don't agree. And again, it's not just about an opinion. For me, it's categorical. I'll find it very unsound to be able to recommend as such. I mean, you may agree with me, disagree with me, but hey, that's...
Ako, I'll tell you, I don't know if for a lot of people that are watching, 90% of the people are very broad in their investments. That's why it's very, very important still to...
Kaya nga, manage your money well so that you have enough money to invest. Hindi yung, alam mo, si Rex Mendoza said it best eh. Anong problema ng maraming Pilipino? Hirap mag-ipon. Yung katiting na iniipon nila, gusto nila palaguin ng malaki kagad. Then they make bad decisions. So you want to be able to go back pa rin to your money management, go back pa rin to these things, so that yun talaga nakatabi and all these things. And then you can maximize.
And if you look at it, even the...
At saka peace of mind na lang. Peace of mind.
Hindi lang yun. Ito, Warren Buffett. Last year, Berkshire Hathaway had a large stockpile of cash. It means you don't have to really be positioned all the time. Eh. Think about the richest people here in the Philippines. Puro cash yan eh. There's a place for you having cash in your investments.
Marvin Guillermo levels.
Hindi, but it's important, yeah. It's important. It's
like
important.
Ako, sige, share ko na lang ito from my from corporate monies or family funds. So, we maintain certain level of liquidity. Kasi, yes, we can, siguro if we expand certain operations, we can make more money, but we still maintain a certain level of liquidity that is sound. In fact, we do it over multiple of how many months we can carry over. We can stretch our operating costs. And I even recommend that for even sa churches. No? So, I'm a church and I have finances. So, dapat sabi ko, ilang months ba tatakbo to? Ilang months yung babayaran mong rental mo? Kakapagpasweldo ka? Very important that those things are remain liquid or fairly liquid. I'm saying not invest it. There are options. Eh. As I tell you now, we talked about it. There are TDs that are doing well. IMAs are doing well. There's still, at least wala kang risk for capital loss. Ang concern ko doon is capital loss. Eh.
So, to balance everything out, I like you to put as much as you can in the stock market. Pero, guys, you have to be balanced about it also.
Money market mo.
Oh, so you have to, there's a level of balance toward it also. Mo. That you have something for your
si
investments.
Si Marvin yung liquid funds ito.
Hindi naman.
Di ba, hindi ka naman cash. Some of them are, you look for certain park.
Ano na park din.
Turn down parking. No?
Yeah,
so, nagpa-park yan. Ano ba naman kumita ka ng 1-2%? It doesn't matter.
Cash is a position eh. Cash is still a position. It's
and
your
cash
protection.
Is always going to be
it's
something that you would always need.
And if you want to make your
so categorical yung answer natin, yes, do not invest, do not put in the stock market your emergency funds.
Your emergency fund should not be in the stock market. So, ayan, that's it. So, low bat na rin. So,
I'm surprised that we even discussed these things.
Okay, post ko ba ito? Sino post na ito?
Of course.
Okay, so,
yun. We have to teach people.
Okay, goodbye everyone. Bye. Have a great day. Bye-bye.